Holy shit.
Good morning.
It is literally 1 a.m. I got home like half an hour ago. I was out. I slept most of the day yesterday because I was in the ER the day before because I ended up tearing my ACL or MCL. I don't fucking know. I tore it, okay? It was four days ago? Something like that. I don't know. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. I was busy. That's my fault. I'll try to be more consistent. I was hanging out with one of my very close friends who I've known for a very long time, and I have not seen her in a while. So I drove about an hour to go see her at the college she goes to up here in Wisconsin. Not Madison. That's where I fucking live. Anyway, before I go start, I have two things. The first off, you guys should go check out my other series. I'm reacting to science shit, which I find very cool. And yeah. And the second thing is, we are about to start watching the best Family Guy driving in Quahog. I'm kind of excited for this. I've never seen it. I'm sure there's going to be some really fucking funny clips. So we are going to hop into it about now.
Huh. Well, that's no surprise. Everyone in my house can get very excited by a good ad campaign. Lois, it's back!
I heard, Peter. I heard!
Kids, it's happening! Get your coats! This is what we practiced for!
Yeah! I love you, Dad!
I love you too, sweetheart! None of the past matters!
Oh, God. What? Got a boat. Yep.
Oh, hey, Stewie. Hey, sometimes when daddies drive home drunk, they come from far away places, but it's okay because they didn't get arrested and they're still kind of drunk, so they think it's okay.
You should know that Mom has emotionally let you go. It won't be long before she takes a lover.
Oh, my head.
She already has 2 cell phones. Oh, my God. I married a
oh
hooker?
Oh, my God.
Married?
Wait, what?
All right, bachelor party. Come on, back
fuck
to Boston.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. I guess we're not going. Hey, Stewie, here's $5. Get naked.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Thank you, Quagmire. Perhaps there are some men who would like to say a few words. Horace owned the clam for over 30 years. During that time, he touched all of our lives. He was a great bartender. And a great friend.
He was.
And so let us take a look back on his life through this video, commemorating all the DUIs that he was responsible for.
I will remember you.
What? What? How? Excuse
will
me.
You remember
nuh-uh.
Me? Don't let your life pass you by.
Ouch.
Is there a bathroom in here? I've been yo-yoing a turd for the last 20 minutes.
Hey, what the f- No, 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 no.
Peter, I need you to take Chris and Meg to school. Today's the day I finally kill that squirrel that's been eating our tomatoes.
Okay.
Try to get like 8 of them this time. I want to make bruschetta.
Oh, can't the kids just walk? You know I like to watch 2 full movies before I go to work.
No, Peter, they can't walk. It's 3 miles.
Fine, I'll take them.
That's a good walk.
But you better keep those goggles, because I'm going to put them to good use tonight. Once the floor is full of sawdust, we can eat peanuts in here.
Shut the fuck up.
Dad, are you sure it's okay that we took Brian's car?
Yeah, it's his own fault. He's the one who keeps his key in the visor like a carefree hillbilly. Okay, everybody out. I don't want the cool
Facts.
Kids to know I'm your dad. Where are you headed?
The airport.
Great. Just a couple of errands and we'll get you there.
What?
Thank you.
That was one bitch of a class.
What the? He going to... He went to yoga.
That was one bitch of a class. Anyways, what time's your flight?
It's in 20 minutes.
Oh, boy, I can't make it in 20 minutes. I better call you a Lyft.
What the
fuck? Come on, hurry up, get in. I hope you like the offspring. Let's go! All right, red light. Time to text and shave and whittle and floss.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for getting here so quickly.
What?
I'm sorry, you're in a Prius. I just assumed you were my Uber.
Well, no. I don't know what that is on account of being dull.
Uber. It's like a cab, except it feels like a game because it's from your phone. Anyway, I'm late for a meeting. Can I just give you $20 to drop me off?
Wow, $20 just to drive you across town? Maybe I should be an Uber driver. I mean, I could use the extra money, and it's got to be easier than when I was delivering pizzas. All right, push. Push. Come on. Come on. Almost what? There. Almost there. Just one more push. Here it is. Oh, it's half Hawaiian.
I believe that's ours.
You poor fool.
I never had it, son. Is it good?
Hey, pal, know. Where are we heading again?
Just go down this dark alley.
No. Oh, no.
What the hell's going on?
This is what we do to Uber drivers in this town.
Stop! Stop! Please stop!
Oh.
The sound of your leather jackets is excruciating!
You can't just buy a phone and become a cab driver!
Please! I have two families!
What?
Stay back!
Where did you get that?
Judd Hirsch himself. I was a boy. No more than 11 or 12. Was on the side of the road. Man with a hat pulled up next to me. Said I reminded him of him when he was my age. I was just a boy husking corn. Didn't know what it meant. Of course, we were all husking corn back then. Just to keep the lights on. And you burned my car while I was telling my fake Judd Hirsch story.
What are you in for?
I bought some alcohol for someone I thought was my friend. How about you?
I threw a bottle of rum through the window of the Apple Store. I couldn't remember me password.
This sucks.
Oh, it's not so bad. Sometimes they let you take the good trash home if you ask nice. Last week, I got an old greeting card. It obviously wasn't for me, but imagination's a hell of a thing.
Hey, Brian, what time you get off? Me and the guys were hoping you could buy us some more beer.
You can't be serious.
What? It's a little bit serious. Yeah, I haven't been drunk in a day, and I'm not feeling particularly handsome.
He's old enough.
Peter, you're the reason I'm here. You totally sold me out to that cop.
Oh, are we just going to play the blame game? Because I got another game I'd rather play. Boggle. Go to hell. You used me. That's not what friends do. It's what Adam Sandler's friends do. Now, if you'll excuse
Damn.
Me, I've got a half a can of hot beer left in this open container I've been driving around with. You too, pig. Well, I'm not the smartest man in the world, but I can always look back on my life and say I went for it. Ugh, this seems like a weird place to even use a condom.
Just shut up, Peter. I'm done with you. All right, you completely lied about...
Bro, I did trash pickup for, like, my very, very first job. And we found an extra-large ribbed condom on the sidewalk.
This is so fucking... While you were hanging out with me.
What? I never lie. Well, except for that one time.
Yeah.
Oh, my God! My husband's having a heart attack! Is anyone here a doctor?
I have a 13-inch penis.
Dad, what are we doing here?
Chris, I'm gonna show you how to stand up to a bully. But first, I'm gonna show you how when I pull the drawstrings on my sweatshirt and spit out a candy bar, I look like an anus.
Nuh-uh.
Ew! 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 Ew!
Hi, Peter.
Why did that look so realistic? It's like... I don't know what it looks like. Well, I walk a dog. But, like, it looks pretty spot on. Oh, no.
Peter, I'm really looking forward to the movie tonight. Peter and I are going to see Zapped. I figured Scott Baio was androgynous enough that we could both fantasize about him and no one would be gay.
Lois, we got the rest of our lives for me to not hear a word you just said, but tonight I got plans with Cleveland.
But we had a date.
I would eat your poo.
What? Hot chocolate.
Stay tuned for President Ronald Reagan's weekly radio address.
Ronald Reagan? The actor? He's president?
You're the one from the future. You should know. Forget it.
Oh, you gotta hear this new Eddie Murphy cassette I bought.
Hey, did you ever have a barbecue?
I have.
So you guys are gonna have to lie about where we're going.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, no problem. I'm a great liar.
No, you're not. We all know. No.
Okay, we're good this way. Is it clear in your direction?
Yep. Taxi!
Where to?
Any pet shop that sells snakes.
What?
Somebody puking here?
Yeah, last night some guy... Hey, it's you!
Gotta go!
Fucking funny.
Ah, this is so exciting! I can't believe Daddy actually bought a minor league baseball team.
I love coming to the ballpark. Drunken Irish in front of a fishbowl of minorities. What could go wrong?
What?
Dad, what are you doing?
What?
This is tailgating, son. It's where you bring all your trash and you leave it for someone else to deal with. Here, help me get this Christmas tree out of the back. How did you... Put this on.
Why?
Because I'm skipping my physical to go have steaks with the guys and I don't want Lois to know about it.
What?
Okay.
Lois, I'm going to my physical now.
Okay, honey, I'll see you later.
What?
What the hell? I'll just ask it. Why do we need the horse?
That was pretty good. I'm not going to lie. I don't think I've ever seen that. That's so stupid. What?
Mom, are we there yet?
Almost, Chris.
Literally.
Now remember,
me.
Kids, when we get to Mr. Quagmire's cabin, don't touch anything before I have a chance to disinfect it.
Boy, it was nice of Quagmire to let us use his place. This'll be much better than that vacation we took with the Price is Right yodeler. Okay, you can stop here. There's no way that microwave costs more than $300. Stop here. Don't listen to that fat tourist. She doesn't know how much a microwave costs. Stop!
What? What?
Oh, Dad, I think this is Mr. Quagmire's driveway. Didn't he say it was between two big oak trees?
Well, there's a lot of trees around here. How do we know we're in the right spot?
I think it's a safe bet this is the place.
That was a good ending to it. Hey, thanks for watching. I'll get this up ASAP. I'm going to make a few more tonight, possibly upload and probably say them. Possibly. Blah, 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 blah. I can speak or breathe, apparently. Ow. But yeah, we'll hop into another video again later. I don't know. But yeah, thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and or subscribe. It is your guy, the white people here, Adam. Peace.